right, this looks neat. I'm liking the style. Let's give this a go. Wake up. Upstairs. Got a door down here. Something over here. Another door. Ooh, what is this? Interesting. Decompression. So, what's this? Locked, insert key card. I don't have a key card. Okay. So I gotta find a key card. Suit has removed this case. Alright. Interesting. This is very old school. Another locked door. Ooh. Can we fly this? Yes. Pick it up. Does that do anything for me? Of interest. Okay, we crash landed it. It's a lost cause, but I still want to look around. All right. So I got a suit I can't get into. There's more doors. Cool. What do we got in this room? Something here. What's this? Welcome. Major's module. Serving a great nation as a ship. Technologist aboard. The scout vessel of Penarose program. Let's see. Specialized repair logic module, allowing them to quickly and easily repair both themselves and important mission equipment. Interesting. Accessing the RM functions. Is there an image for your screen by pressing tab? And second item to repair. The F combined with items. Repair damage to weapon's body. Like suitable repairs. Use blah blah blah.
Sometimes it can be helpful to take a look
at an object from all sides. Select inspect. Command inspect blah blah blah. WSA keys. For something. Pen of rose. Anything else around? Hello? Where is everybody? How do I wake from my sleep? Dead ship. And do I have feet? I don't think I have feet. That door is broken. What about this door? This door works. Hello? What's this? Field manual, Penrose type vessel. Some people, naval, are low cost. British know that they're deployed. So assisting the agent search. Planets and moons for fit for habitation or rich natural resources to support continuous growth of our great nation. Penrose vessels are piloted by, supported by the technical requirement. LSTR is partner system. The Republican will take care of the maintenance of vessel. Okie doke. Alright. We got two more doors. What do we got in here? Hello? Nope. There's something here. What do we got? That looks like a very bloody note. Smeared diary page. Woke up from cryo in empty mess hall, wondering. Esther is looking out. Light something like something lost through. Sometimes I feel is home. Weird. Else of use. Hello, hello, hello. Alright. What's behind door number two? Oh, it's locked. So many defective doors. Oh, there's another one of those things. Let's have a look around first. Go messing shit. Messing stuff. Because I know something weird's gonna happen. Oh. Shit, yeah. Okay. What was it again? It is. Okay, so it's top left, top right, middle. Left, Do I have a friend now? Am I no longer alone? Or is this thing empty? What the hell is that? It's empty. Two pieces of a key snapped in half inside the cryopod. Weird. Pick up airlock key. Yes. Okay, so that's where I get. So this is easy enough. So we'll take this. Combine. Yeah! Duct tape fixes everything. And where was the airlock? Airlock was all the way down, wasn't it? I don't think this will open any other doors, will it? What was this one? This one. This. Yes. 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 Oh yeah, got a free suit. Where the hell am I gonna go? That does not seem like a good idea. I'm supposed to move forward. What the hell is this? I look around, no. And just move forward. This looks like some kind of alien shit. Oh yeah, this is definitely some alien shit. I seriously don't think it's a good idea.
Oh, but we went down anyways.
Good plan. We went down a hole, and there's nothing here. Absolutely nothing. Are we trapped in the hole? Nothing here. There is nothing here. It's just a big, giant, empty hole. Hello? I supposed to have something before I did this? Can I go back up? Hello? Hello. Don't think I have anything in my inventory. Can't even use my inventory. The hell? Hello? It looks like there's like a hole here, but I don't know how to access it. Hello? Did I break game? I broke game. That's what I thought. Well, I got nothing else I can do, So, yes, crawl into the friggin' hole. Probably to our death, but let's crawl into the hole. What the hell? The Amiga? The hell's an Amiga doing out here? Ooh, a radio. Screw you, computer. Interesting. Very interesting. Ooh, there's a book. Light switch. Should've turned it off. Should've turned it off. It's kind of creepy in this room. Ooh, what's this? How do I turn it on? All right, well. I don't know, but it's really, whoa, what the hell is that? That is a lot of keys. Why does it have so many locks? All right, how do we turn on the computer? Computer on. I don't see anything else. The book, but I don't think I can interact with the book. Hello. Oh, here we go. Well, I want to turn it on. Well, oh, there we go. Sure, I'll pick it up. That's a little creepy. Preparing to send message. Oh dear God, am I supposed to... Am I supposed to write this down? I don't have anything to write down. I hope I don't have to write this down. Thank you. Game over. Well, that was fast. Bathroom. Selected or have been elected to be relocated to Avalon. Learn skills to shape your future as a productive citizen of our wonderful nation. You will learn all about mineral extraction, ore refinement, and mutation production. Help the war effort against the remaining remnants of the Empire. Of course, learning is not just about theory. Aeon lets you earn your share while you practice a new craft in the workplace. Interesting. Concerned about your family, friends, former colleagues, asked Protector about our ration sharing plan. A portion of your ration workers will be sent to a beneficiary of your choice. Okay. Fucking weird. Hello? What's this say? The staff shorting team reports new rebels at okay, yes, take it. Cause I have a feeling I'm going to need it. And go through this door. Alright, I guess I'm going through this door. Carry more than 6 items on your person. Private property is a privilege. Keep your pockets empty and your bag light. say down there? No entry. All right. Whoa. I feel like I'm being watched. Hello? Can't go down that way either. Guess door number one. That doesn't look good. The fuck is that? Another dead unit. The fuck is going on? I don't know. Why am I being... Whoa, what's that? What was that other... Cool. Save file. What the hell is this? Service request form F29. Data filing. Full protector ID. Blah, blah, blah. Department retracted. Write it down, it never happened. Then, get the report registration. Feel like somebody's watching me. Wall safe code. That has come to my attention that at least one worker might be aware of the code broadcasting for. As well, safe. Any workers connected to this leak will be interrogated until the culprit is found. I'm restricting all radio privileges for workers until further notice. Alder. Interesting. Don't know what that means. Is there anything else down here? Classroom. I have no idea what the hell that says. No running in the hallways. Oops. Okie doke. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Find the code. Hello, code. Code. Is there a code around? I always feel like somebody's watching me. Running in the halls. Whee! I can go this way. Oh, another dead unit. Too late. Turn back before it's too late. looking for this woman.
Have you seen her?
Might be one of the workers. Sent to the mine building facility. She's still alive. She's probably down there. Special key card now. I got a special key card. And that's what the classroom is. Sure. Save again. Yes, take pistol. Trickery? Sure. Manual. First equip. Still in the inventory screen. And then. Okay. Said computer. The film is too small to read the naked eye. Ah, interesting. Oh, there's a map. That's cool. I'll go back. Diagnostics. Gun now. Janie's got a gun. So what is this? All right. You go through there. Okay, I see. All right.
there another door over here?
No, no entry. No entry.
Oh!
Not gonna lie, freaked me out a little bit. Not gonna lie, freaked me out. Uh-oh. Oh, hello. You don't belong here either, do you? Elsa. Elsa Ayoto. Okay. Should be careful. There's something wrong with this place. Yeah, not shit. I don't know what's happening, but it's probably dangerous to go any further. That's okay. I understand. Something I need to do too. Take care. I hope you find who you're looking for. Shooter! Shooter! What the fuck? Yes. Everything that happened, I've come looking for you. Okay. Okay. Kind of weird place is this. My gun, which is a little nerve-wracking. Let's see the default code. right, another key card. Yes. Ooh. That can't be good. That is a very big hole in the middle of a classroom. What the hell is going on? What kind of fucked up place is this? Yeah, why not? Something very wrong with these robots. Oh man. Can I reload the pistol? Okay, I need ammo. I trust nothing here. Done looking around here yet. Not yet. Don't like that. What have we got down here? Another key card. Oh, there's two of them. Jesus Christ. Stay away from me. You stay. What the? Okay, there's something there. Suits, what is this? Oh, this must be a fan or something. What's this? Diary. Pressures have been working lately, hiding something. There's less of them. Russians change. Russian plans keep changing. This is imagining. Okie dokie. Anything else of use in here other than. Weird. All right, out of this room. Piss off. I can go that way and another note. Open. Protector ID, units, blah, blah, blah. Location, object worker, block order. The lock on the staff door in A16 is jammed again, requesting locksmith.
Service status, electronics. There's nowhere to be found.
I set up a lock picking kit and bumped the elevator. Find me if you need a key to open the service hatch or ask the manager or whatever. Okay. Oh, okay. Thoughts about this? Can't enter that door. I can go in this room. Scroll them out. Kick them while they're down. Kick them while they're down. Ooh. I don't like things like that. I don't like that at all. What is this? Feeling a little lightheaded today. I hope it's not that new flu that seems to be going around. Can't afford to miss any more shifts. It was tuning up. Again. This is where I started. These two doors are not working. So I have to go in the elevator. I don't want to go in the elevator. Elevator seems just like bad things will happen. That door doesn't work. That one needs a key card. Guess I'm going in the elevator. Oh, Jesus. Oh, cool. Interesting. Okie dokie dokie dokie. Let's get the hell out of here. I just back up. Anything else around? Let's get the hell out of here. Oh. kind of make the key. So. How close is that? So, all the way up. Or is it all the way down? Not right. Looks right. Go back. I figured that much out. that makes sense now. Wait. There we go. That's how a lock works, dummy. That's how a lock works. Alright, so we got door number one. What's the targeting range? Looks like... Bullets. Of course it does. This is like Resident Evil friggin'. It's like 100% Resident Evil. I think I'm gonna leave it here for now. It's kind of a cool game. Yeah, so I'm gonna leave it here for right now. And I'll come back to it.